I think it's important as a national lab and for America to employ our veterans. So what we do is we recruit military veterans and offer them a 10-week internship over the summer. And a lot of them are offered continued job after the internship.
This guy at COD, he was posting bulletins. I saw it and he told me to go apply. So I gave it a shot and I ended up getting hired.
Before I got out, I was really worried about, man, like my skills aren't really gonna translate. Nobody's really gonna hire veterans. I had no idea what a neutrino was or anything like that. So when I first got here, it was just, you know, I was just mind blown, but it's been great. In the Navy, I was put in the calibration shop on board the ship. I think it translated well into working here. Basically, calibrate gauges, test relief valves, rebuild them, clean them.
Working with oscilloscopes and voltmeters and testing circuits and things like that. So it's a very wide range.
It's been amazing. Like my knowledge level from when I first started here to now has grown exponentially. You know, I was a hull technician in the Navy, so military personnel have a certain work ethic that you don't see as much. When you can apply that here, you can get a lot of things done quickly and efficiently.
I was in the Marine Corps from 2007 to 2012. I was an airframes mechanic. It taught me how important camaraderie is and like working as a team and getting to know your teammates and actually caring about them.
We find that military veterans have a fantastic work ethic and they're very good at thinking on their feet, troubleshooting, all the things you want in a good technician. And so we actively recruit not just community college students, but all military veterans.
I think it's an amazing opportunity. I've been recommending it to some of my friends because it opens up a bunch of new doors.
My VetTech experience was awesome. I really like Fermilab. You get exposed to so much. There's a lot to learn that you definitely can't learn from a textbook.
First year we were going up to people and saying, hey, do you want an intern? This year people are coming to us and going, how do I get one of those interns?
My experience with VetTechs is absolutely positive. I'd say, you know, that's a go-to place for, you know, if you want to hire good people, check with the vets.
We owe these people a debt of gratitude, and the least we can do is, you know, use their skills. I feel very passionate about employing veterans.
There are people like Fermilab that will take that chance and really appreciate our service and like what we kind of bring to the table. I just like to tell veterans, like, you know, there is a place for you, there's a chance for you, keep working hard, and you can end up somewhere like here with a great opportunity and do something very well for yourself. Like, you can do well for yourself here.